What's up, YouTube? Today I have a Snus review. This is General Classic Loose Extra Strong. This is the second loose Snus I try. And this is the music, is, the song is Remedy by Cedar. And now, I don't know, I was showing the can in a lot of angles because a lot of times in my videos you can't see the can because my videos are always dark as hell, but I don't have a lamp, this fucking lamp sucks. So that's it. Oh man, I broke my finger. That's it. So I will try General Classic Loose Extra Strong. Can you see the can? I don't know if you can see the can. Can you see the can? After I will say sorry if you can't see this beautiful can of General Loose Extra Strong. So let's pack dip. No, not dip. Let's pack and snus. This is from Sweden. Swedish snus. I'm not an expert on Swedish snus, but this is the. This looks like very. It's not as moist as the other snus I tried. It's a little dry, but here, like it looks like. Can you see this way? Can you see this way? Then here's the computer screen, so I will show on the side. Here's the snus. Oh damn! Let's see. So let's bake a portion. Oh, wanna know? I will try to make a hillbilly style on camera. Because it's very sucks to bake the portion when it comes to a little ball, you can't taste like this. So I will make the hillbilly. Let's do hillbilly style. You take a 3-finger pinch of this snus and you just put it in your mouth. Way, man, hillbilly style is loose. Yeah, so I'm making the review to General Extra Strong Loose. Oh, my voice changed when I take snus. When you swallow the juice of the snus, it's like burns a lot. And I want to spit, but I can't spit because it's snus you need to swallow. I swallowed some little pieces of snus. So, but the taste is very good. It tastes like a little like citrus. And I'm not an expert on snus, so my video is like, look what I'm snusing. I don't know how to do a review on this shit because I'm not an expert. I'm an expert. I can say I'm an expert on nasal snuff. Because I tried a lot of nasal snuff. But snus, I tried two loose snus, that old is extremely loose, and this one, General Extra Strong Loose. So, and I tried some portions like Jacobson's Classic Strong and General Original Portion. But this is very cool. I still prefer the old is extreme because more tasty and more moister. But I like this snus, very good, I recommend. General, the original Swedish snus since 1866. Oh, this is very strong, I think it has 15 milligrams of nicotine per gram. So, I don't know what to say about this snus. It's a little bit drier than the others. But the taste is very good. And don't do hillbilly style because it's always spread on your mouth and you'll sell some. I'm not selling the juice, I'm selling the snus, you know. But, you know, that snus is good, tastes good, it's a bit, little bit stronger than the original General. So that's it. Goodbye!